display, share through Soompi.1x1SBS's new Monday to Tuesday drama 30/17, unveiled new photos of Shin Hye-sun. See also, Yang Shae-jong shares why he chose 30/17 as his next project, character details, and more. 30/17 is about a woman named Woo Seo-ri who fell into a coma at 17 and wakes up at age 30, Shin Hye-sun, and a man named Gong Woo-jin who has withdrawn from the world, Yang Shae-jong. Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF. In one of the released stills, Shin Hye-sun is going through rehabilitation with a waist support belt wrapped around her. She follows the therapist's instructions as she attempts to practice walking. Her twisted frown shows how much pain she is experiencing. She can also be seen pulling on a band with beads of sweat on her forehead. In other photo, she is looking at something in shock as if something unbelievable has happened, and in a different still, she is staring blankly into space. The production crew stated, Seo-ri will be lost in a hopeless situation that she cannot even dare to imagine, but will soon induce a motherly smile from the viewers, with her positive mind and the innocence as she tries to overcome reality. Please look forward to the affectionate romance comedy, 30/17, that will make you laugh and cry. 30/17, will air on June 23 after the end of Walk of Love. It will be available on Viki. Check out the trailer below. Watch now. Source 1.